Hello everyone, Ace here, and I have a bit of an update regarding the Vox ad apocalypse, and it's unfortunately some more bad news. Apparently, a history channel on YouTube has been completely banned and removed in the wake of this Vox ad apocalypse. The channel in question, named Mr. All Soap History, was banned due to historical videos regarding World War II. This is completely despite YouTube's official blog post earlier today, which specifically suggested that researchers and NGOs would not be affected by these new changes in YouTube guidelines. And it is important to note that this historical channel actually covered several different historical eras, not just World War II, which only made up a small portion of the channel's content overall. Speaking as someone who's actually done a few historical videos myself, I am very concerned over this turn of events. And it really does shed light on the problems regarding YouTube's new policies. I really do hope this individual manages to get their channel back, and unfortunately it was a great injustice to them to have it banned in the first place. It's a grim turn of irony that YouTube's policies to try to prevent misinformation have instead banned educational channels, but this is where we are right now. And unfortunately, it looks like it's only going to get worse over the next few weeks. I can only hope that my own channel stays standing by the end of this. But in any case, I hope to see you guys again soon. Take care. Ace out.